between coffee and Keno and plane, and I hit a pie spot, so I had to stop just to record the pie spot. Say I eat coffee and drinking beer. 10 a.m. here in Minnesota, so beer's up. I'll come back if I hit anything else. Going back to coffee and Keno with Brian and Michelle in Las Vegas. So, they're at Wolf Run, they got the bonus, so thanks for watching.
Boom! Just hit the triple five spot. BDK. Changed my T spot to up here. Hit the triple five spot. Still watching coffee and Keno. Still beers up, but that's a $960 win. Getting out tickets on a Sunday morning. That's four or five spots just during the first 10 minutes of coffee and Keno. Let's keep it going. Back to coffee and Keno. So I ended up switching patterns because the other one wasn't hitting anymore, and I ended up taking that whole voucher down to zero, but I still got the 972 that it spit out when I hit the triple five spot. So I put in 100, so I'm up 872. So I'll come back if I hit anything else. I'm going to switch machines, I think. So after hitting four or five spots on this one. Thanks for watching, and beers up. Keno, just moved machines after hitting the five spot and the triple five spot. Got a fresh beer, and I'm excited to try the pattern in this corner. I think I might end up switching it back, but this is just how I had it set up the other day, and we'll see what happens here. So,
oh no,
same pattern that I came up with in Vegas. Just reverse from this corner to that corner. Oh my god, that was quick. Jeez, if those two are up, that's a monster. But it's been like 6 grand. What I really need is that whole 8 spot to hit. It'd be like 45 grand, but even 7 out of 8 up there, it's like a $6,000 hit on max dimes. So. Come on, keep going. Back, come back.
No, I don't have any regular beef.
Let's go.
Thank you.
fries back for sure.
$60 hit.
$20. Big Daddy Kino, of course, I didn't catch it on camera, but I got five spots for $1,600. Got the triple five spot, got another five spot, and got another five spot. So five spots for $1,600. Boom. All we need were those other three, and we would have had all those seven spots. Hey, we'll take it. Still playing here, just have a coffee and people. Here's up. Thanks for watching. $1,627. There it is. And, five spots. Let me show you what I hit. So, the triple five spot, N-O-E. Then I also hit the R, and I also hit the M. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times $320 is $1,600 plus just a few odds and ends. So there you go. Not a bad hit. Sorry I didn't catch it on film, but I tried this pattern, then I tried this pattern, and then I was just trying this pattern, and this was 100 in, so doing pretty good for the day. Still have the $900 voucher in my pocket from earlier. Let's go. What I'm really hoping for is we have eight of the same seven spots. So that's what we're hoping for. That's 22,400. We got five, seven. We got a couple eight spots. If you hit those, that's $8,000. And we got all these five spots. Seven spots, but hey, you'll take the eight spots, you'll take what I just hit, you'll take the triple five spots, or you'll just take the single five spot. Monsters.